to check it to center ice by Pollock.
St. Louis Blues versus Chicago Blackhawks. I do not own any rights to this video.
Here's Schwartz getting in against Seabrook.
I just filmed it with an iPod camera. I will not be filming all of the hockey season games for all the months. Just gonna film a couple of them a month.
Berglund for the Blues. Now starts them back. They'll change on the dump in. 2 minutes remaining in the third. That's it. The Hawks goals from Hossa and Peary tonight. The Blues tallies from Backus and Steen. Twice in this game, the Hawks have taken the lead, and twice the Blues have gotten the tying goal. Now with 100 seconds remaining, it's two each. Petrangelo will put it in. Here's Oduya. To Jalmerson. Dump it in as the Hawks complete a change. Shattenkirk up the board. Savoca getting it out. And it winds up out of play.